Survey elements can be used either as a single survey, such as for the end of a course, or can be used multiple times in the course, perhaps at the end of each module or lesson. This is a non-graded element that allows you to collect feedback from students and then create reports to look back on the collected data. Tests and surveys will be covered in depth later in this video.